is evil.
Because it's so fucking feeble.
Love is evil.
It splits your soul to five different people.
Love is evil.
All the happiness turns to pain threefold.
Love is evil.
Because when you lose it, you'll never again be whole. Every time you fall in love, it's like a gift from above. Till you get left in the dust and realize you've been crushed. That's why they call it a crush, so never start in a rush. It'll leave your face flushed enough that you get made fun of. Then, out of the blue, they'll just leave you feeling like you never amounted to much. Every time they see you, you get brushed off. Man, what in the fuck did I do to deserve this treatment? Was it the gifts I sent? Or how much I said to me you meant? Or was it that you just didn't give a fuck since the beginning? Or did your parents divorce them? Trust issues with fear of commitment, just tell me what it is. Or was it all of my suggestions rolled into one big ball of shit? But I was there for you regardless and would've helped you through all of it. But you kicked me out of your life and I still cry every night. Which is why you should never even say hi or let out of sight. As a sign you want them by your side, do you wanna know why? Because eventually every high will lead to goodbye.
Love is evil.
Because it's so fucking feeble.
Love is evil.
It splits your soul to five different people.
Love is evil.
All the happiness turns to pain threefold.
Love is evil.
Because when you lose it, you'll never again be whole. And I know I lied on Ellen I, cause this is what true love is. Where anything and everything is what you give and nothing is what you get. But in the end, you don't give a shit because you fucking love this bitch. Even though you don't get benefits and she takes all kinds of advantages and shit. I've been damaged since before the drinks you had with them. When we made our must-have for camping list and our parental planning kit. Through when you wanted to have a kid. When I got you those dahlias and though my love will never give. I will always call you a bitch because of all the absurd situations you placed me in. Which I had to string and stitch all kinds of lies fabricated. So your mom didn't know we were dating and seeing each other naked. For a year before the day in which we all went to Armsy and played in the ball pit. When I love you is all we were saying day out and day in. Now my heart's for laying and with another guy you're laying. And just writing that gets my heart aching and my body shaking. And I ain't playing, this is just what happens when true love is awakened.
I'm telling all of you people, this thing we call love is oh so evil. And if you don't believe me, you've never experienced heartbreak. Hopefully these words explain the pain that's at stake when you fall in love.
The worst part is when it crushes you, no one rushes to your side. Though they say they're loving you, you feel so fucking blue. Because every time you mention them, your friends say, man, screw that shit. And I don't help you through it because you still love her and feel like you blew it. But then you feel so stupid because really she was a nuisance. Then again you get shot by Cupid and history keeps looping. And forward you keep moving, though you feel life is ruined. But all you truly want is a new bitch to move in and to love you with everything so that you can do the same. And now you're trapped once again because you know you love the game. And you know you want to love a dame despite all of the pain, because it exhilarates you just to have one person stay with you until you awake. But that isn't to say you only want someone to make yourself have a better day, because for them you want the same, so you do anything. And then one day they get taken away, which is why love is so evil to me.
Love is evil.
Because it's so fucking feeble.
Love is evil.
It splits your soul to five different people.
Love is evil.
All the happiness turns to pain threefold.
Love is evil.
Because when you lose it, you'll never again be whole.